Let's delve into the literary term synecdoche. Synecdoche is a figure of speech where a part of something is used to represent the whole or vice versa. Now, let's break down its pronunciation. S-I. Nick. Duh. Key. Repeat after me. S-I. Nick. Duh. Key. Fantastic. You're mastering the pronunciation of synecdoche. Keep it up, and soon you'll eloquently discuss literary devices. Well done!